What do you think God wants you to see about your life today? This is a Catholic question and premise that little boys and girls who wear white tennis shoes often get asked at Mass. What do you want God to see about your life today? Did you teach someone a lesson, they might say? Did you lie to someone about what you were doing? Did you place your hands on someone inappropriately? Did you act like a 2 or 3-year-old with "I want it, so I'm going to take it" attitudes? Because those attitudes will follow you into life. They will follow you into relationships. They will follow you into your lies and strife. Do you think that Jesus Christ is pleased with your life? If he's still on your Catholic cross, where is that cross on your body? Where is what you're doing? And are you just that stupid hottie? You see, I can mock and make fun of any child who wants to stand in front of me and verbally abuse me. But when you physically put your hands on me, when you slightly insulted me, when you thought you were going to school me, you failed and abated your own life. You see, abatement of life is what you've decided for me. Abatement of my rights is what you thought you had the right to do. And I'd like to ask you, who let you be a white supremacist Catholic bitch? Who allowed you to be a bastard boy of the Catholic heritage? You see, your foolishness was thinking that I would enjoy you. There is nothing about you that I enjoy. And I can be that honest because you're so immature that you just thought you'd cut and clip the side of my face when I fell asleep on a bench to enjoy the sun on a Saturday afternoon. But you're allowed to do that anywhere you like, in your house, in your backyard, on your porch of your condo that your grandma pays for you, because for whatever reason you haven't made a life yet, you haven't made a career yet. And your little bitches want to hack someone's computer by taking things out of someone's bag without their consent. You want to do illegal things, immoral things, and we're supposed to let you run the world when you're older and able to do that. What I see is a bunch of stupidity. What I observe is a bunch of things that I would never done in my college days because I knew the rules of life. And the rules of life is that we make long-term relationships with our guy friends and our girlfriends, and we go into life. But at some point, after 4 or 5 years after college, we might time out of those relationships. People might just walk away because they're tired of you. They might just get disgusted of what you've helped them to do that caused you to look like an immoral child before the Lord. So what did you do today that made you righteous before God? What did you do today to show Jesus that you're a part of his life today? What did you do when you put your hands on someone's face to immorally molest their rights to do what they wish with their own grooming in their way? What did you do when you abused a man who doesn't have your belief system? What did you do when you abused a man who's already been harmed by a shitload of Muslims that is none of your fucking business in any way?